wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon, the Honorable Mr. Blatan and all of audience.
Good afternoon.
All of audience who has come in this presentation, it's great to see you all at Zoom meeting. And in this happy day, let us praise the praises of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. Let me introduce myself. My name is Suci. I'm from Group 1. Now, I would like to present about UMNERS and Prison Progressive Stance. And meet the other, our teams, much muda. Uswatun and my Rifana Putri.
Hello.
Here is the agenda for the presentation. The first conversation of nurse. Number two, the following duties of a nurse. Then number three, nursing vocabulary units in hospital and professional in hospital. Number four, reading, exercise, and the last present progressive tense. You can free to interrupt us if you have something to ask, yeah? Introduction. Nurses, according to Wardono 2008, are people who have completed nursing professional education and was given authority out its roles and function. Definition of progressive tense, it is a form of verb used to express an action that is taking place now, present, or planned in the future. It's a future. And this is an example of a conversation about I'm nurse by Majmuda and Miss May Putri. Majmuda as Sain and May as Kate.
Okay, thank you.
Them is get old friend. They have no met for several years. Once upon a time, they meet each other. Look at the following conversation between Lam and Kate.
Hi, Kate. Oh my God, it has been a long time we don't meet. How are you?
Hi, Lam. Glad to meet you. I am fine, thank you. What about you?
I am fine too. We haven't met you for years, and now you look so different.
You're right. We have not met since we graduated from Senior High School.
Do you work in hospital, Kat?
Yes, I do. I am nurse of this hospital.
That sounds great. You must be very busy with your duty.
You're right. I must take care of patients, make sure their health, help doctor in curing patients, and many more.
Awesome. Anyway, do you enjoy your job?
Sure. It is my dream to become a nurse, so I feel happy with my job.
Nice to hear that.
Anyway, have you worked?
Yes, I am an accountant of a private company in this city.
That's cool. You were really keep an accounting when we were in senior high school.
Okay, thank you.
Anyway, I cannot be any lower. I must be back to nurse station.
Sure. Good luck with your job, Kat.
Thanks, you too, Lime.
Thank you, Miss
Shoot.
Majmuda and Miss May.
You're welcome.
And now, the following duties are nurse. Please, Miss Uswatun.
Halo, Mas Watun. Thank you. That is of nurse. Once perform physical exam and health history. Lakukan pemeriksaan fisik. Ah, ketutup sih. Dan riwayat kesehatan. To provide health promotion, counseling, and education, memberikan promosi kesehatan, counseling, dan pendidikan. Number three, administer medication, wound care, and numerous other personalized intervention. Berikan obat-obatan, perawatan luka, dan berbagai intervensi pribadi lainnya. Number four, interpretation patient information and make critical decisions about needed action. Menafsirkan informasi pasien dan membuat keputusan penting tentang tindakan yang diperlukan. Number five, coordinate care in collaboration with array of healthcare professional. Mengkoordinasikan perawatan bekerja sama dengan beragam profesional perawatan kesehatan. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Suswatun. And these are some example of nursing vocabulary in hospital or professional in hospital by Miss May.
Okay, thank you. Nursing vocabulary unit in hospitals. Administration department, tempat pendaftaran pasien, maternity ward, ruang bersalin, informasi center, pusat informasi, mental illness hospital, rumah sakit jiwa, ambulatory units, unit rawat jalan, dokter law, ruang dokter, Corpus Departemen, ruang jenazah, laboratorium, nurse station, ruang jaga perawat, surgical ward, ruang perawat bedah, inpatient, perawat inap, dentistry unit, klinik gigi, unit central steril supply department, ruang tempat pensterilan alat atau linen, L dryly Service Department, ruang perawatan untuk lansia. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. And next.
Next. Nursing vocabulary, personalist, professional in hospital. Doctors, doctor, nurses, perawat, midwife, bidan, dietitians, dokter ahli gizi, dentist, dokter gigi, ophthalmologist, dokter mata, paramat, farmacis, apoteker, Psikiatris, psikiater, radiologis, ahli radiologi, surgeon, ahli bedah, obstetrikan, dokter kandungan, pediatric scan, dokter spesialis anak.
Thank you, Miss May.
You're welcome.
And
Next.
this is really about nurses and also translation. Oh, yeah.
Reading. A nurse practitioner is a type of bedside practice registered nurse. If you are planning to become a nurse practitioner, know that you are reaching toward of the highest position in nursing field. It takes a lot of time, education, experience, and dedication to become a nurse of this sort. Like other nurses, nurse practitioner work to help accommodate and care for patients in healthcare settings. However, most of the time, nurse practitioner have much more responsibility than other types of nurses. In fact, they are often in charge of supervising nursing professionals such as registered and licensed practical nurses. They are also able to actively participate more in their patients' care do their increased clinical knowledge and patient care techniques. Nurse practitioners can also specialize in certain areas, much like physicians, family nurse practitioner, for instance, deal with the mental and physical health of patients. In contrast, pediatric nurse practitioner deal primarily with children, while geriatric nurse practitioner deal primarily with elderly patients. Other areas that nurse practitioner might specialize in include obstetrics, gynecology, neurology, and anesthesia. Dibaca. Terjemahan, praktisi perawat adalah jenis perawat terdaftar praktik lanjutan. Jika Anda berencana menjadi praktisi perawat, ketahuilah bahwa Anda sedang mencapai salah satu posisi tertinggi di bidang keperawatan. Dibutuhkan banyak waktu pendidikan, pengalaman, dedikasi untuk menjadi perawat semacam ini. Seperti perawat lain, praktisi perawat bekerja untuk membantu mengakomodasi dan merawat pengaturan perawatan pasien. Namun, seringkali perawat praktisi memiliki lebih banyak tanggung jawab dibandingkan jenis perawat lainnya. Faktanya, mereka sering bertugas mengawasi profesional keperawatan seperti perawat terdaftar dan perawat praktisi berlisensi. Mereka juga dapat berpartisipasi lebih aktif dalam perawatan pasien karena peningkatan pengetahuan klinis dan teknik perawatan pasien. Praktisi perawat juga dapat berspesialisasi dalam bidang tertentu seperti psikiater, praktisi keluarga misalnya, menangani kesehatan umum dan fisik pasien. Sebaliknya, praktisi perawat pediatrik menangani terutama anak-anak, sedangkan praktisi perawat geriatri terutama menangani pasien yang elderly atau lansia. Area lain yang mungkin menjadi spesialisasi praktisi perawat termasuk kebidanan, ginekologi, neurologi, dan anestesiologi.
Now this led me to the main point. Present progressive tense. The form of the verb used to express an action that is taking place now or present or plans in the future. Because it can be used in the present or in the future, this tense is often accompanied by an adverb that is used to express the time of occurrence of an event or events. When is an interrogative word that can be used to ask a question to show an adverb of time. One characteristic of the present progressive or present continuous is the suffix -ing at the end of the verb. This is to indicate that the action is still going on when the speaker makes this sentence.
Ulang, Mbak. Repeat function of using present progressive tense. One, if you want to state an activity or action that is being carried out in the present time. Two, declare activities in the long term. Long-term activities include around activities that are taking place in the near future. This week, this month, and this year. Number three, if you want to tell me your exam plan, usually the format or formula. Number four, if you want to complain because you are feeling annoyed when you tell. Number five, your friend, you can use this. This can also be used circumstances that are happening or often occurred. The present progressive tense is using for an engaging action in the present. Present progressive tense digunakan untuk tindakan yang sedang berlangsung di masa sekarang. Verb plus ing present participle. Example, Mahmuda is reading a book. Mahmuda sedang membaca buku. Ongoing, terus. Mei is baking a cake. Mei sedang membuat kue. Subject plus to be plus present participle. Going on activity now, terus past, present, and future. Thank you.
Thank you. The present progressive is the formula is subject to be is are and present participle. Present participle is verb plus suffix ing. Sama dengan present participle. Present progressive is ongoing activity. That means is present. Ininya ketutup, oi. Even though it is a present tense, the present progressive tense can also be used to describe an activity that is going to happen in the future, especially for planned activity. Meskipun berbentuk present tense, present progressive tense dapat juga mendeskripsikan suatu kegiatan yang akan terjadi di masa yang akan datang, terutama untuk kegiatan yang direncanakan. For example, Majmuda is going to a campus tomorrow. Mahmudah pergi ke kampus besok. Number two, we are moving to Bandung in the summer. Kami pindah ke Bandung pada musim panas. This is a future planned activity. And the formula is to be and present participle. So, present participle is future planned activity.
Present progressive tense formula. Jika kalimat positif, verbalnya subject plus am, are, is plus being. Jika kalimat negatif, verbalnya subject plus am not, are not, is not plus being. Jika kalimat positif pertanyaan, maka verbnya I am, are, is plus subject plus being tanda tanya pertanyaan. Jika kalimat negatif pertanyaan, maka verbalnya is, I am, are plus not plus subject plus being pertanyaan. Atau isn't, aren't plus subject plus being pertanyaan. Best form, cook, eat, speak. In form, cooking, eating, speaking. Best form, buy, enjoy, treat. In form, menjadi buying, enjoying, trying. Final letter Y is in the same place. Go, do. Best from go, do. Go, do. In from menjadi going, doing. Best from drive. Share, wait. In from menjadi driving, sharing, writing. Final letter A is eliminating. Based from lightly, in from menjadi lying, lying. Based from skip, put, swim, in from menjadi apa sih? Skipping, putting, swimming. Okay, next. Tambahkan ing di kata kerja, play menjadi playing, shot menjadi shooting. Untuk kata kerja yang suku kata terakhirnya ditulis konsonan, vokal, kemudian konsonan, dan diberi tekanan. Gandakan konsonan terakhir dan tambahkan ing. Contohnya run menjadi running, forget menjadi forgetting. Untuk kata kerja dengan akhiran i, hilangkan i dan tambahkan ing. Contohnya prepare menjadi preparing, read menjadi reading. Untuk kata kerja dengan akhiran a, ganti a dengan y dan tambahkan ing. Contohnya li menjadi liing. Anti menjadi anting.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Present progressive tense formula. Positive sentence.
Baca contohnya
in,
aja ya. Langsung baca contohnya aja.
Oh, langsung exam.
Example-nya.
Example. The ship are sailing. Kapal-kapal itu sedang berlayar. He is smiling. Dia sedang tersenyum. Example. Other. I am not working. Aku tidak sedang bekerja. He is not cooking. Dia tidak sedang memasak. He is not smiling. Dia tidak sedang tersenyum. My friends are not swimming. Teman-temanku tidak sedang berenang. We are not running. Kita tidak sedang berlari. The ship are not sailing. Kapal-kapal itu tidak sedang berlayar.